The fact that this one is 991,564 is just amazing. And then we have under 500,000, almost 600,000, just a tiny bit over 500,000, over 600,000, over 700,000, almost 900,000, which is actually impressive. Just a little bit over 800,000. There. What is up, Koku? Welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. Last episode, we finished up Ares Island. In this episode, we're gonna be turning in all of our Kukos. Oh, what do we have here? If it isn't the village leader, where did you go? My ward, the previous elder, it's been a while. How's that for a change? Welcome back, my dear Coco. Thank you, Sonic. So I grant you more power. So what shall we start with? We are 54. We are now over halfway for that. Yay. Yeah, I've speared you up. No such thing as too fast, right? Oh, Sonic, take care of yourself and my dear Coco. Let's see, they want us to go over there, so we need to fast travel first over here. I could have just fast traveled here and done it! Here we are. We can finally move on and do the final part of Ares Island.
Sonic, check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
That. Grabbing it right, okay.
I
Huh. You did it. Nice work. Was there ever any doubt? Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh. We've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.
I'm breaking the laws of physics! That's not a funny face. Okay. I thought that was like a trick. Am I supposed to? Oh, he needs to get close to me. Did he get close to me here, or? I can't remember. Alright, I'll take it. Thank you. my full mouth of wings. Well, if the last boss was epic, this game said, hold my chili dog. We're battling in the sky this time. And I'm probably gonna die. Going through it. We haven't got to the best part of the song. There we go. Now, here we go. This is the best part of the song. That one comic.
Do I, Ben Gendurian?
Not bad. Things would have been over faster if I'd been Super Knuckles. You did all right.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that. I've got one more Titan bot to go. Hopefully I'll find Tails, too. I'm worried about him.
He'll be all right. Now hurry up and save the day already.
We have conquered Ares Island. And now we are going to island number 3. We're only 40% done. if we're going off of the logic that we have right now. Well, we're on Chaos Island. You can see how crazy this island looks. I'm liking this island more, this music more than the other two. Oh. Oh! A music note. Isn't that? That just changed the whole mood completely. Whoa, okay. We're in a 2D section now. I saw the two hoops and my first thought is, what is this? Well, we have a long way to go. Where's the light? Oh, then. Oh my god, I just remember it. Ah, dang it. I didn't know if the black one was the base one. I forgot about that. And then this one to do this. Do this. This episode, we're just going to be trying to fill up the map as much as we can. And next episode, we're going to be having a new costume. Okay, I see two. That's good. There's also a Titan right behind us. Oh, wait a minute, hang on. Okay, well, I was gonna go that way anyway, but that works. But look at his animation now. That's because you're playing the game, man. I just. Okay, never mind. Not seeing much music notes yet. Ah, who am I kidding? If you think this is... Look at this. Look at how big this is gonna be. Are you kidding me? So what the game does not tell you... is apparently Eggman did something with 80, like a trick, and that's why she was with Sonic and Tails, because they were trying to see what he was doing here. We need to get back up. Okay, we only have 3. Excuse me. Oh. I'm also concerned. Okay. Yeah. Really? I just did this one. So it's for friends, it's Tails, come on. You know what? We have 30 minutes. I'm not just gonna keep going back and forth. Oh, Shinobi. Boom! Ah, screw it. Let's keep this axing train going! I'm pumped up right now. Did we get something? No, what? Okay. Going the other way, just kidding. This one. Spider! That's not that creepy. Oh, what? Oh, I see. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Now let's try and get to that area. Okay, so we do this. Now we'll take a detour. Hang on. So I'm not supposed to be. Okay, no, it is. I just took the wrong way at it. Oh, it was. Hey, we found the fishing spot! Oh, I see. That's just... Wait, hello. Oh, because you need to do all four of them. Gotcha. Okay. That makes more sense.
There is a music note here.
But, isn't this supposed to be a whale to get back? Not exactly what I was hoping for, but hey. That's why does it do that over there? That doesn't make much sense. Oh, it's just here on the floor. And there's the normal ones. Actually. Well, there's no more over there. That's we got the fishing location. I thought I saw purple coins. I'm sorry. See, that's 3-1. Oh, no, 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 no. We do not want to go into that fog. It's rule of thumb in a video game. If you can't see something and you fall into it, you die. I went into a Titan here, that'd be hilarious. Okay. Did I see one of you just now? Okay, so first things first, let's go get this. Thank you. Sky Whoa. Wait, what? Oh, oh. This must be Sonic Lost Worlds then. How do I get out of here? Okay, well, let's go over here. Okay, no, stop! And I'm in a 2D segment. Oh, wait, no, I see it! No!
Explore. Harvest all you need from the island to succeed. Seek the one you call Elder Coco to enhance your speed and
vitality. Yes, I know this!
Seek the one you call Hermit Coco to exchange one for the other, or make him offerings to raise your strength and resilience. Use your companions to better navigate the island. Enter the purple portals to find the keys and resources you need.
I'm on the Thought Island game!
All will aid you journey.
That's that bad. And now I'm all the way over here. Hey! I'll take it! Aqua World? Are you kidding me? I'm just getting lucky right now. Oh, this one's timed. Oh no. What? Yeah, I would say that I feel like we're getting a lot of this island done, but even I don't buy that bullcrap. There's that part of me that's hopeful, and then there's that part of me that's being a realist. Oh, my eyes, okay. And I just jumped over lava, holy crap. What? Hit it right. Minutes left. Okay, I can see a music note. I can see some stuff. Get that. Hope you got it. Wait a minute. Okay, well, there's a fast travel point here. Fast travel's a sweat. It's a level. So that was not fun. Okay, it was a little fun. I explored this whole island. And of course, there's a music note on it. Alright, we'll get that music note, the other one, and see if we can find one more of those challenges, and then we'll be done. On the edge over here. I mean, I'm glad they put it on the map. That's really nice. Please be a good song. Dang it! It's not what I wanted. Oh, hang on a second. No, I know what this is. Oh. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Do I want to try again? Yeah, I'm committed. Oh, no, no, no. Plus, no matter wherever we end. Okay, so. This one. Ah! I should have done it when it was the other one. That's how I should do it. Oh, come on! Oh, Sonic, please stop moving like crazy. Oh, I see what I have to do. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Please tell me I don't have to go through that whole thing again. Oh my god, you suck! Hey, you don't give me back my wings! Ah! This is getting annoying now. Oh, please tell me you don't turn off. Because that would just be... You know what? No, we'll come back for this later. I'm not doing this again. Ah, screw it now. I can't. I want to get this done now. I'm committed at this point. Okay. Now there we go. We'll get that done. Next time I do one of those, I'm gonna see how much this actually costs. Oh, how much the what? Oh my god, that's how I want it. I want to get back down so I can get back. Oh boy, okay. We have about 2 minutes. You're kidding me, right? That's good. Just don't have the 1 and 2, a tight end. Oh, crap. Okay, I can do this. Easy. Alright. We got a music note, a special Coco, and that. And we opened up another one. Yay. Alright guys, that's it for this episode of Sonic Frontiers. Next time, We continue through Chaos Island. Maybe even do a level. Oh, and look, there's something else that's opened up. I didn't notice that before. That part of the map, alright? See you guys then. Hey, 800 purple coins exact. Look at that. Lucky me.